Well, a highway patrol officer who was shot on a freeway in San Diego is expected to survive. A shooting was reported shortly after 6 last night on Interstate 8 near Mission Valley. Officer was investigating a crash at the time when he had a struggle with a pedestrian and was shot in the right thigh. Officer has undergone surgery and is now recovering. He's an 8-year veteran of the department. Suspect has been arrested.